All right, here we go, guys. We've got a gentleman here from ShowXpress. Your name, sir, I believe, is Allan Reiss, and you're to do with product development. Is that right?
That's right.
Okay, we've got two products here. First of all, can you tell us what they are, please?
We have the Freedom PAR and the Freedom Strip Mini, and they also work in conjunction with an existing item, which is the DeFi 2.4 gigahertz.
Okay, straight away, wireless DMX.
Wireless DMX, right.
Beautiful. Can you give me a bit of the spec, you know, what we're looking at, the color of the power of the LEDs, etc.?
Sure. Both products contain 5mm or quarter watt LEDs, and what makes these products so unique is the ability to put the light anywhere you want. It's the freedom from cables, and that's where the name came from. Mm-hmm. Freedom from cables, freedom from headaches. You can literally take this light and put it anywhere in your entire rig or anywhere in the entire room and control them wirelessly with DMX and also power, because there's built-in lithium-ion batteries inside.
Nice. Power-wise, how long will they last for? You know, you charge it up.
Uh-huh.
What sort of time scale are we looking at?
You're looking at about 8-hour runtime for each one of these spark cans on
Sweet.
A full charge.
Very nice.
So it'll definitely have enough juice inside to last you for, you know, two events.
Okay, and do we have the normal master-slave, sound-to-light, etc.?
Absolutely. Not only do you have all of that, but you have something extremely unique that's never before been done in a product, and it's done here for the first time in the industry on these Freedom Strip Minis and the Freedom PARs, and that's wireless master-slave.
That's
so
neat.
What you'll do is you'll set the first unit to master.
Yeah.
And then typically you'll have to set your slaves up, and then you have to run a DMX cable to each one of them.
Yes.
But with these, you don't have to do that because each one has a built-in wireless antenna.
Got you.
And it will transmit the wireless signal.
Yes.
The signal to them wirelessly.
Gotcha.
So you set up your master, you set up your slaves, and the master does all the work to the slaves wirelessly.
How many slaves?
Up to 31.
Wow. Can you just turn flip
Absolutely.
Them over? Let's have a look.
Absolutely. Flip up the antenna here.
Okay.
So on the back side you have a battery life indicator, which is very useful, which will explain to you how much battery life is left.
Yeah.
And also will explain how much battery life is, you know, it's the opposite when you're charging it.
Sure, got you.
Antenna for your wireless DMX, power switch on and off, so you can set the light, turn it off right before, turn it right back on before your gig.
Yeah.
A digital display, which sets all of your settings, your master slave modes, DMX, that sort of thing.
Nice.
And then when you're using the DeFi 2.4 transmitter here, you have the auto function, and this you press this button and you push this button,
mm-hmm.
and it will automatically find the frequency, and it will select it automatically for you,
nice.
And then lock it in.
Fantastic.
It does all the hard work for you.
So, again, I'm thinking, you know, off the top of my head, for someone who likes uplighting,
mm-hmm.
we've gone past the stage of, you know, damn, I can't put that uplight there because I haven't
right.
got a power supply. You can, or power plug, you can literally just take that and you can put it anywhere
you want, and here's
wow.
the light. No cables.
Fantastic.
Walk around with it on your head if you want to.
Yeah, and it is very bright, actually.
They are.
Excellent.
And if anybody out there has the color strip or the color strip mini,
yeah.
these will also work master slave with those products as well. Those are number one and two selling products from ShowXpress, and
very
this works
nice.
With it in master slave mode.
Okay, so yeah, that's wireless. So then you would have to then have a cable from that to the others.
Correct.
Yes.
Correct.
Okay.
But if you have multiple Freedom Strip Minis,
yeah.
then there's no cables whatsoever.
Fantastic. Can we just have a look at the other unit?
Because
this one here, you can change the angle. So if we could just give a demo of that, please.
Sure, man. So here's the Freedom PAR. It's all the same software, same LEDs, but what makes this guy unique is the ability to adjust the head to angle it up or down the wall to
Very
get
nice.
The best, you know, the best look. And then for transportation, we have a little lock here. So you push it down, and that will prevent the head from moving.
Good. Can you just flip it over?
Sure.
And have a look underneath. The underside.
Underside.
Yeah. There you go. Yeah, yeah. Check it out. Okay. Fantastic. And again, up to 31 of these.
Same. Exactly the same software.
Okay. And then presumably we can have, say, 5 of these, 10 of these, link
yep.
them all together.
Absolutely.
Same thing.
They
Fantastic.
Work with each other. Yes,
okay. Thank you very much. Can you finish off with practice and enjoy?
Practice and enjoy.
Nice one. That'll do. Thank you.
Here we have the PixPar 12
that's
and the
sure.
PixPar 24.
Yeah, that's
and
the
what makes these products so unique is the ability to control each LED individually. And that's the name Pix for pixel
wow.
control. That's what makes these guys stand out. They come with a ton of automated programs built into the unit. So everything you're seeing here is actually going to be exactly what you're going to receive as well. There's no
mm-hmm.
fancy programmings here. There's no fancy control. This is literally built into the unit, so you get full control of the unit. You have nice rotation effects, clock wheels, everything, fades back and forth. The housing is extruded aluminum. It's heavy duty. It's going to give you a tricolor LED for each LED. So when you turn on the red, all 12 LEDs will come on. And then for the 24, all 24 LEDs will come on. Nice, rich, saturated colors. And on the back side, which hopefully you can see there, you have both 3-pin and 5-pin DMX connectors, a really nice digital display with nice rubberized buttons, and a locking power input to prevent the cable from falling out when you don't want it to. You also have power linking.
Small features as well that mean a lot.
Yes, absolutely. Robust, okay. Durable as well.
Yeah. The overall power output then of both units?
Each LED is 3 watts. It's 111 for each color.
Yeah.
It will definitely outshine most of the competitors' products. We drive the LEDs evenly across all the products, so you know your reds on this one and your reds on this one are going to be the same. So
fantastic.
If you buy a few now and you buy a few in the future, your reds will be really nice.
Okay, how many can you link together?
That I believe is going to be about 8 units.
Nice.
For the big one, because there's so many LEDs inside.
Yes.
And a little bit more for the smaller version.
And how many channels on DMX?
Well, that's one of the beauties of these two products. You have very basic mode if you want, which is 3 channels, which is just red, green, and blue for the whole thing. Now that's getting based, that'll work as just a regular wash light.
Mm-hmm.
Then you can step it up into 7-channel mode, and that will allow it to work in master slave with a bunch of ShowVet's other products.
Okay.
Then you have other mode that'll give you quadrant control. So you have red, green, and blue of section 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Nice.
Which gives you nice.
So you have good quality color mixing, don't you?
Yeah.
Very good quality.
And
excellent.
Then you step it up again, and you have 36 channels here and 72 channels here, which give you individual pixel control.
Wow. Wow. So you can color mix each tri-LED?
Separately.
Wow.
And if you have a whole bunch of these laying around, you can actually scroll text through them all.
Wow.
Because you can control each LED.
Of course, yeah. Fantastic. All right, well, thank you very much. And one more video. We've got loads more to come. Practice and enjoy. Nice one.
This is the Impulse 648.
Okay.
And what you have here are 648 white SMD LEDs in a panel that's going to simulate and replace your strobe lights.
Okay, right. I pause this video now and count them. Go on, carry on. So, just a bit more about it.
Yeah. If you're looking to replace your 750 watt xenon strobe tubes, this is going to be the unit for you. Those 750 watt strobe lamps require about 15 amps of electricity per unit.
Yeah, sure.
And this is just as bright, and it only consumes 2 amps.
Wow.
So you can fit a lot more on there.
Can we give this sucker a demo? Right. Prepare to be blasted. All right. We do strobe, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, there is going to be strobing effect now, so if you are affected by that, watch it. No, turn off! Okay, there you go. That is sweet. Very bright.
It will strobe up to 30 hertz as well.
Nice. Very good. And don't forget, pause the video and count those pixels. Thank you. Oh! What can you tell me about these guys?
Well, these are brand new, and they're also in the Pix range of products, as we discussed earlier.
Mm-hmm.
These are the COLORband Pix. And what you have here are 12 tricolor LEDs with individual pixel control. And with the same lenses as the PixPars, as you saw earlier, you have individual pixel control. So you can do low-res graphics when you mount them together. And you can scroll text across multiple units as well. A ton of different mounting options. Both 3-pin and 5-pin DMX connectors, power linking, the whole 9 yards.
Wow.
So if you're looking for a real good crowd-getter, crowd-pleaser, or attention grabber, this is definitely going to be the product for you, especially when it has multiples. You can take them down, use them around the room as uplights, mount them together, and then do some low-res graphics through them. And the best part is you can all control this with ShowXpress, our DMX lighting software.
Do you know, I can see these. You know, you get array speaker systems, don't you?
Yeah.
I can imagine these in between the speakers.
Oh, totally.
That would look cool, wouldn't
totally.
It? That would look
totally.
Sweet. Thank you very much indeed.
There. That is the new Intimidator Spot LED 350. And it's kind of tough to see from the video, but it has a ton of features inside. And this guy here is going to meet or exceed and then replace all of your MSD 250 discharge fixtures. Not only is it brighter, but it has the same features in there as well. This is powered with a 75 watt white LED.
Yeah.
It has a gobo wheel, a color wheel, three-sided rotating prism, focus, and even a 5-degree manual zoom.
Sweet.
So if you're installing it in a high ceiling or low ceiling, it has all the features you need to shoot your custom gobos and zooms and everything for just about any event you can think of.
Fantastic.
And best part is it only weighs 20 pounds.
That's good. That is good. Yeah. Allan, thank you very much indeed.
So you're looking for a value-conscious new LED wash light, then the SlimPAR Tri 12 and Tri 7 IRC, those two fixtures are definitely going to be for you. As the name suggests, it has 12 and 7 tricolor LEDs, gives you extremely bright and powerful output, really nice color mixing, and the best part is you can control it with a wireless remote control. So if you set them up master-slave, you can take the IR remote and trigger your sound active programs, your automated programs, or even select a specific color and leave it on that color for the duration of the event. Really powerful unit, and all at a very affordable price.
Thank you very much.
ShowXpress.
ShowXpress. Okay, what does it do?
ShowXpress is a universal DMX controller that will work with any DMX product
up
on the market. Yeah, up there.
Okay.
Both screens are the same. And right now, I'm working from my MacBook. But if you don't have a MacBook and you're running a PC, you can run it off your PC as well. So the software is both PC and Mac friendly, and the software is also free. You can go online right now,
yeah,
download it, play with it, see if you like it, and when you do like it, because I know you're going to, you can head over to your local Chauvet dealer and pick up the interface, which is what you're actually paying for.
Okay.
That interface is the link between the computer,
yeah,
and your lights.
Okay, for a noob out there, uh-huh, who doesn't know at all what this program is, in you know, one paragraph, can you explain? Okay, someone has just come from Mars, and you have to tell them what it does. What does it do?
It controls your lights.
There you go.
It's as simple as that.
Good.
It will control any DMX fixture. If you have a coffee pot at home and it has DMX control, this will control it.
All right.
Anything with DMX.
Okay. If you do want any more information on this particular software, I uploaded a video a while ago, because I will be uploading this video when I get back home. I will put a link in the description to the video where you did a PowerPoint and you explained everything through the actual program.
Yeah.
So if you do need any more information on this program, follow the link and you will get this guy pointing fingers at the program, and he'll show you how to use it.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
You got it.
Practice and enjoy.
Practice
nice
and
one.
Enjoy.
Hey.